So I'll turn it on, press the brake on your nail bolt. Now nothing happens with the throttle. If I roll the bike back and forth, everything is smooth. If I twist the throttle and roll it backwards, it makes some bad noise.